going to need the Super Slammer up there. No telling how powerful Peck has grown.
That means we gotta take the Ecto-1. I'll drive.
Maybe a trainee should drive.
Nah.
Thanks, Winston. Any ideas?
I was picking on poor trainee. Take off your goggles, dumbass!
Ah, Junior's pretty spry, even with that 100 pounds of proton accelerator.
Ow! That was ow there!
Make your way around to the other side and open this gate for us.
Gate control. Okay. I know where I must go. Ooh. Where is this?
Wow. Look at the storm system building above that tower.
Remember the last time we saw that kind of atmospheric disturbance?
That's right. At Dana Barron's building, the night she turned into an oath.
It's probably over here. Oh yeah, there it is. Some of us won't meet your eye, no matter, huh? It's depressed stone bus. I don't think so. Yeah, shit, all you want. I got a friggin' positron glider. Oh, okay. Well, you can do that too if you want. Nothing I can do about that.
We shut down the Mandela. How can all this still be happening?
In the Gozerian Codex, it's written that a blood sacrifice and a tremendous amount of spiritual energy are needed to generate the supreme destructor form.
A destructor form? Again?
Peck probably couldn't draw sufficient energy from the Mandela before we shut it down. He found an alternate source in our containment unit.
The energy of the escaped ghosts from our grid might be enough to produce a cross-dimensional event in itself.
Yes, and with Alyssa here, I'm sure her Shandor ancestors aren't far behind.
Ooh, there's like... drawing. Huh. Destruction. Alright. I don't think I went the right way. The gate access should be this direction. Two rings, Three rings, It's 3 a.m. Witching hour. Fuck off, ghosties! Great. Shouldn't be here, I know. You shouldn't be here, ghosty. Taking a nap. Doing whatever it is ghosties do, or this is
great. Good plague, pestilence, and death be far behind.
I bet on it.
Fuck off!
Yeah, we don't want to stand here all day.
Man, I'm coming, guys. I want you guys to go through some crypts and shit. See how well you do.
Boss, you all right? How's that gate coming?
I don't think that's working. So what do I have to do? That's gonna do it. Oh, that's the gate I want. Okay, hold on. Oh, okay, here we go. That did it. We're here.
I'll go with the manager. Nobody should wander around alone in this place.
We'll
meet you guys a little further on.
Even though I did it for like the first 5-10 minutes I was here. Think so, guys. Good old me and Ray. Okay, though. We are Ghostbusters, they are ghosts. So, you know, I kind of understand. Wouldn't Mary? Okay. Here we go.
Sneaky. Let's spread out and flank them.
Could be trouble. Make a hole.
Thanks, you have trouble coming down.
Hey, it's Condon! Get out of here! Run! I'm on your team! Run!
Yeah!
On the right! Jump out of the way! It's not alone!
Here.
Slam dunk. Slime dunk. I looked at the trap, Ray.
They got me.
Where are you? Oh, there you are. Come on, get up, buddy.
That's not friendly. Just don't do it.
We done did it. We did the thing. And the stuff. I have no idea where I need to go. That way. Deesaway. Ooh, what a black shine. You should have run away. Fuck off. I don't do that in games. I'm pretty stupid in video games. In fact, I go head on into stupid shit. Head cries, sobs, and wails. Well, it sounded sad. Poor thing. Come on, ghosty, isn't it? Ooh.
Keep it up, spooky.
Oh, I see you.
Whoa! Look at them all! Ah! Check your ass! Solid, kid! On the right! Close one!
Trying.
Watch out, would you? Get behind something. Don't stop.
All right. That thing needs to die. It needs to go. Back here, you dumb bitch. Where are you?
Check your aim. Uh-oh. Here they come. Does it again.
Actually, bitch, that was wildfire.
Get behind something.
Fat one. I don't know where
he's
it went.
He's stirred up a hornet's nest, kid. Watch out, would you? Give it another try.
Ooh.
They built that one in Pittsburgh.
Up there! Yes, pal!
Freak! Ooh, close one!
Ooh!
Check your aim!
Whites in their eyes, kid. Bad idea. Don't cross the street.
Fuck off! You're crossing the stream.
Oh, I should have seen what he's at. Great to get to submit another one to open. I felt that one in Pittsburgh. That's not friendly. Hey, watch it! That's a nice start.
Oh, what the hell? Get in there, you bitch.
Try haunting that box for a while.
Well done. Okay, Ray, show me the way.
It's not alone. That's not friendly. Hey, here, come on.
I'm coming. I'm with you, buddy. First, I guess that's what it wants me to do anyway, is flip around, right? Or is these the doors I have to open? Nope. Alright. Oh, it doesn't want me to go that way, obviously. Or that way. Huh. Oh, you asshole ghost! I'm gonna fuck your shit up. Frozen.
There's the key. It's too heavy to carry ourselves. Get it back to the gate so we can keep going.
so I'll just slime tether. Shoot the ghosties! Definitely doesn't want me going that way. Oh shit. Back to hell, Satan! Through the door.
Wait a minute. Oh, I get it now. This has been bugging me. When the necromantic shockwave summoned Gozer back to our plane, why didn't he assume a more effective destructor form immediately? I mean, the Marshmallow Man is scary, sure, but there has to be a better way to destroy the world. It's simple. When he enters our plane of existence, he must be locked into that form from our first encounter. One destructor form per god per dimension. I like it. Sounds like the kind of symmetry these things tend to operate on. Hey, so maybe I didn't choose such a bad destructor after all, huh?